No hay clemencia para fascistas. Que incluye racistas y sexistas, el más conocido que el machismo. There is no clemency for fascists. That which includes racists and sexists, one of the most known being patriarchy. Today I speak on behalf of La Alianza. If the feminist isn't considerate of their otherwise othered folks, then they are not a feminist. They are simply a part of the white supremacist. If the activist claims to be such but only fights for issues which only personally affects them, then they are not a true activist. For everyone, total liberation, then you are a part of the problem. If you stand idly by, waiting for the storm to blow over, then you are a part of the problem. If you think your safety pin and thoughts are enough, then you are the problem. We will defend by any means necessary. You will defend your home and close loved ones if someone broke into your home, right? We defend our gente whose everything is being broken into, whose basic human rights are violated evermore in present day. We will not be tone policed, and we will not be corrupted by the actions we take to resist all forms of the oppressor. In the words of a Holocaust survivor, Mr. Frank Friesen, if fascism could be defeated in debate, I assure you that it would have never happened neither in Germany, nor in Italy, nor anywhere else. Those who recognized its threat at the time tried to stop it were, I assume, also called a mob. Regrettably, too many fair-minded people didn't either try or want to stop, and I, as witnessed myself during the war, accommodated themselves when it took over. People who witnessed fascism at its height are dying out, but the ideology is still here and its apologists are working hard at a comeback. Past experience should teach us that fascism must be stopped before it takes hold again of too many minds and becomes useful once again to some powerful interests. We will defend by any means necessary. For my hermanas y hermanos, brown and black and everything in between, we fight not only for ourselves, but for our own, our gente. We've put in work, we've made moves. We've been doing this for years. Right now, there was a group, a new militant group growing in Omaha and the country. This is the resistance we should all aspire to be or to be part of. Anti-fascist action Nebraska has been at the forefront of fighting the scourge of resurgent Nazism that Donald Trump is directly responsible for. With no apologies, we directly say thank you. Thank you for taking the fight where it needs to be, where it should be. Thank you for exposing the filth in our city. Thank you. I implore all of you to join in one way or another. Do your part, as everybody has been saying. For the next 4 years will make or break us. We will resist in the spirit of our ancestors, hermanos and hermanos, alongside one another who fought and died in the war against fascism. We owe to them to echo the oath, no pasarán, they shall not pass. Be kind to your comrades. Think before you speak. Y que viva la revolución.
¡Viva!